Hi there everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how to set up this Pong game using some basic Arduino components. But first, let's see how the game plays. The game's operated with these two buttons. Any of the buttons will begin the game. Pressing the button on the left will make your Pong paddle move down, and pressing the button on the right will make your Pong paddle move up. Well, I am not off to a good start. Now the first player up to 8 points will win. And at the end of the game, the screen will display this message. Alright, well next, let's take a look at how to set this all up. The OLED screen has 7 pins. And these pins are named from left to right, GND for ground, VCC, SCL, SDA, RES, DC, and CS. Press these pins of the OLED screen into the breadboard into slots F10 through F16. And do this so that the ground pin is in slot F10, and the CS pin is in slot F16. Alright, next we're going to attach the gaming buttons. Each game button has 4 pins. The button on the left will make the Pong paddle move down, and the button on the right will make the Pong paddle move up. The pins for the left button go into slots F45, F47, E45, and E47. And the 4 pins on the right button will go into slots F55, F57, E55, and E57. Next, we're going to attach the wires for the OLED screen. Now, you can mix and match colors any way you want, but in this description, I'm going to be talking about the colors that I've used here. So the black wire, that's going to go from slot H10 on the breadboard to the blue negative rail on the breadboard. The white wire is going from slot H11 to the 3.3 volt slot on the Arduino board. The green wire is going from slot H12 on the breadboard to slot 13 on the Arduino board. The yellow wire goes from slot H13 on the breadboard to slot 11 on the Arduino board. The red wire goes from slot H14 to slot 9 on the Arduino board. The blue wire goes from slot H15 on the breadboard to slot 8 on the Arduino board. And the orange wire is going from slot H16 to slot 10 on the Arduino board. Now let's talk about the game button wires. The black wire is going from slot I45 to the blue negative rail. The yellow wire is going from slot I47 to slot 3 on the Arduino board. The blue wire is going from slot I55 to the blue negative rail. And the orange wire is going from slot I57 to slot 2 on the Arduino board. This green wire is going from the blue negative rail on the breadboard to the ground slot on the Arduino board, and it's the ground slot on the power side of the Arduino board. Alright, once it's all wired up, the next step is to plug it into your computer and power it up. Now, of course, I've already uploaded the code, which is why mine is displaying the Pong game. You'll need to open up your Arduino software and bring up the code for this Pong game, and I provided a link for the code in the description, of course, as well as a link to the various components that you're going to need to set up this game. And then you're just going to need to upload this code to your Arduino board. Once you do that, you should be ready to roll.